least I pay. Here and you to serve. On to the senior tour this year. Prominent names in badminton this season. Here comes a smash, well defended. At the hands of Victor Axelsen.
Paul.
That his rhythm in many ways. Let him down often has been his consistency. As we know, he has the wide array of shots required to win these matches. It's just 2024 and he came away with the title, beating his compatriot Kou Takahashi from the start of the year, winning yet another title, getting to the final of the tournament. Lovely. Can you getting the support of the crowd? Of course, with that kind of support comes for Luke and you in this opening game. Not been easy for the former world champion, but he's made things count when it matters. Take some time to get used to it. The Japanese game is so unlike it. So. That's 2 points lost. A slower shot. Oh, you missed it. Having led for most of this game. Ah! Hong Kong. He played Wang Tzu, Yeon Hyuk Jin, and get back to winning a game to begin with. Since coming back from Paris, and finally went on a 4-point run at the end there to ensure get going quickly here. Well, the same story of the Korea Open before that. Good angle. Tanaka will need to take control. Got it right. The racket of Tanaka, but it hasn't. Yeah, better. How made it look easy. Quick serve. So at the end of the first game, he went on a 4-point run. Handed him the advantage. Now again at the break, he created a 3-point run that ensured he was up. And just does well to retrieve the shuttle. Great rally. And it is Loken Yu. Yushi Tanaka, it's an important stage in the game where upset the rhythm if he can. Oh, just missed. Unfortunately. Intent with a third after Yushi Tanaka came back strong towards the end of the second game. Confidence after being able to take that second game off Look and You. Wide. Being able to come out on top of as many of these exchanges early on as possible. BWF World Tour title this year, and he had that breakthrough at the Spain Masters. Well defended, but tonight nice. A pressure cutter situation for him. First of his career, but the first since winning the World Championships. He's won an HSBC BWF title before the World Championships. It was the High-Low Open. That's low. Six of the last 7 points have gone to Look and You. Lost the second game. Near the hour mark. Oh, that's really what he would have wanted to achieve with that shot. Skill. Good defending from Tanaka. that looked like it was going wide.